hasn't seen a lot of ice time in this game, but he's fighting for the puck. In his own zone, Lamico there as well. 45 seconds to go in the second period. And the Canucks can't move the puck out. Gariana back to Sagan, delayed penalty to the Canucks.
Over penalties, number 23, 2 minutes for cross-checking, and 2 minutes for slashing.
Oh, whoa. The puck thrown at all.
Yes, the double whammy. This is what happens. There's the cross-checking.
That can't be
the slashing. The one-handed there. Chop there, that's more like it. Wow. Slash in front of the net.
So it'll be a four-minute power play for Dallas with 19 seconds remaining in the second period.